did you ever watch that show Storage Wars? That's where people bid on storage lockers that people forgot to pay the rent on, hoping to get big treasures out of there. Well, imagine getting Donald Trump's old locker, and you get top secrets. Man, you're gonna be rich, because you could sell them secrets to Russia, China, North Korea, and make some big bucks. Storage.